Hello, welcome to beating every shrine in Breath of the Wild the Unintended way. Today we're taking on the Z Kasho shrine. Skull requested that I complete the shrine without wind bombing. Easy. First, I use the shrine entrance to set up a bowlift smuggle so I can fly past the spikes. Then I shield surf jump over to the laser bases and use them to bowlift smuggle and fly past the lasers. Finally, while flying, I land on this wall, shield surf jump onto these rafters, and then shield surf jump into the exit. I still have a few requests to go through, but I could always use more, so please. If there is a certain shrine and or a certain glitch that you would like to see used to complete a shrine, then let me know in the comments. Oh, and...